This herbal powder cures diabetes in 1 week. The major cause of diabetes is nutritional deficiency. Stress and mental trauma is another factor that leads to diabetes. Decreased physical activities and lack of physical exercise may also cause diabetes. Certain disease of pancreas may also lead to causing diabetes mellitus. Bell patra, basil leaves and neem leaves are most effective Ayurvedic medicine for diabetes. 1. Bile patra. Bile leaf extract has been used in Ayurveda as a medicine for diabetes. It enhances the ability to utilize the external glucose load in the body by stimulation of glucose uptake similar to insulin. Bile extracts have been observed to be very effective in reducing levels of blood urea and cholesterol in various experiments. It reduced blood glucose levels up to 54%. 2. Basil leaves. Ayurvedic medicine regards it as one of the most important plants. It can be eaten as a food or taken as a supplement. The leaves, stems, seeds, and oils are all have full of medicinal values. Many people with type 1 and type 2 diabetes use its leaves to lower high blood glucose levels. 3. Neem leaves. Neem leaf extracts used as an active ingredient as an effective cure for diabetes. It has been scientifically proven after a number of tests and researches and confirms neem pods have high efficiency in treating the disease. Neem leaf extracts improve the blood circulation by dilating the blood vessels and also helpful in reducing the need for hypoglycemic drugs. Let us see the amazing powder preparation. Take equal quantity of boil patra leaves, basil leaves and neem leaves and wash thoroughly to remove dust particles. Now place these leaves separately and let it dry in room temperature. After it becomes completely dry, extract powder from dried leaves and place in a sealed container. Add 1/2 teaspoon of this herbal powder to a glass of warm water or milk and consume daily early in the morning with empty stomach. Within a week, you may find good results. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.